Yo, what is going on, everybody? This is Crazy Animal. We're about to throw it down on Watch Dogs. This is the first time playing. I got this game on Epic Games for free. I don't know if it's still free because they just released World War Z. But anyhow, we're going to try to throw it down and see what we can do. I tried it a little bit the other night because it was highly recommended by Sloppy This, aka Rage, who stated it's free. You might as well download it in case you want to play it. But I was too tired, didn't want to go through all the stuff, and decided to hold off and then maybe stream about it when I have a chance. And here we go. I'm streaming this right now just for the rest of you to check out. Oh, shut the hell up.
Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pearce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
All right, they weren't kidding, huh? They really went after the family. 11 months. Now, let's see how the story unfolds with the... with the family of Aiden Pearce. The impression or feeling I got with this game, I mean... don't want to compare it to other games that I've played, but you already know where I'm going.
You gotta believe me, man. Who gave the order?
Don't. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from me again.
This is Maurice.
think, Maurice? Did you scare me?
It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
I'll tell you a name. Lena. Lena Pearce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man. They're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Sometimes you can't walk away.
Please!
From.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know.
A name.
Kill me, man. Just fucking kill me.
Well, I don't want to kill you. What the hell? I guess I have to aim?
How's your memory now?
Oh, shit. What a little punk.
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
That thing he beat him with, I think is made out of titanium, no joke. It'll fuck you up, is what I'm trying to say.
That fucking Aiden Pearce. I killed his niece, he won't stop chasing me. I wish this guy. What am I gonna do? He keeps coming.
I need to keep moving.
You don't want to drink one of these? It's an energy drink. We're gonna need it later to amp you up, buddy. Anyways. I guess he's still alive. Switch to from a laptop to a controller. I mean, not laptop, a keyboard to a controller. System key, crafting component. Okay. Anything else in here that's relevant? It's a little difficult for me to play with the controller. I haven't played with the controller in a long time. I want to say 2 years, maybe. Or more like a, 2 years. I am Crazy Animal Gaming. Who are you?
Yo, Maurice. Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker.
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No. Too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot.
Wow. Huh.
Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did.
Oh, yeah, true story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Call them up.
Chicago police.
punctual cops. Alright, press A to cover. Okay. The gun is empty, too. Okay, where am I supposed to go on lock points of interest? Yeah, I guess for now, just follow this. Now, I guess you can hack the camera. Hack the other camera. The hell is this? You can't hack that. Okay, I guess all you can do is hack cameras from one to the other. Who's this dude?
Quiet here. We've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Oh, what?
Okay, I'm coming up. Slow down, miss. I need you down there.
Who's this guy? Annual blood donor, age 49, occupation police officer, makes 43,000. Police sergeant, makes 60,000, and he is 10 years younger. Holy smokes. Damn, the other dude is taking a lot of risks. I think we're good. Okay.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Okay. LB to open up the weapon wheel. Okay, so hold LB. Weapon wheel. Craft. And then RB. Throw it there.
Take the bait.
Okay.
Hey, you, sir.
Oh, I was about to say, who did I just get caught?
Just talking. Look, I got my tickets right here. No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now.
All right. Oh, snap.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium?
These guys aren't looking at me. Don't I look a little suspicious?
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops are scared.
Hey, you Alan? Yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan?
Age 38, police lieutenant, 74 grand. Age 29, police lieutenant. And makes 78,000. Their salaries are kind of off. Doesn't make sense.
That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on.
Damn, this guy makes. Jeez.
Yeah, give me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. We don't know yet.
The hell is this? Hack into the stadium networks. What did I do? Oh. All right. It's going to get pretty bad in here. Shit. Oh, the reaction is pretty real. Look at this. Okay. Made it out. That was pretty good.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So is Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
All right, so we made it out of the stadium. Act normal. Where are we? It's the bar. To have the money. F it. We gotta act normal, you know? Yeah. Thanks, amigos. What's with these people? That wasn't good. Yeah, I shouldn't have pulled out my gun there. Where's my car at? All right, accelerate, brake, handbrake, look behind you, A, change cameras, okay. So L, left trigger. I did that to myself. Oh shit. What the hell? Come on now. Damn. I blew myself up. Did you guys see that? That's terrible. Oh man. Try this again.
Where is this guy hiding? Anyone see him?
Yeah, I gotta figure out a way to get out. Hey. Alright, so I hit a lot of objects. That wasn't good.
Just need to break through now. Push Maury's hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Anytime you can press to open the world map, press A to place a GPS marker. Okay. Oh, that's kind of cool. I like the other car. I'll probably take that next time. Right now, I'm just trying to get a feel for the game. I want to play this game as ethical as possible, how I would be. You know, I don't want to kill people. I want to see if I can do it all without hurting people. But so far, I think, if anything, it's not the gun that I'm worried about in this game. It's my driving that I'm worried about. My driving is terrible. Oh, there's a stop sign. Damn. Oh, shit. My bad. I would never do that in real life. I would be a little more, I would be a little more careful. The traffic lights, I mean, shoot. Sorry, dude. Should I pull over? Get my insurance card? Wait, there's a option for hide in car? That is pretty funny. Anyways. Alright, so where am I supposed to go? Dude belongs in the nut house. I guess I live here? Hey, what's up, buddy? How's everything going? How's it hanging? Alright. Damn, girl, you can come over to my hotel room. Oh, wait a minute. I'm confused. All right, never mind. Hey. Don't you know smoking is bad for you, girl? Hey. Tell your boyfriend I said, what's good?
Jesus, hey.
I'm talking to you, girl. That's what I thought. Better be fucking walking away. All right.
I did invite him.
It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number?
Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
Oh, wow. Okay, so I got skill points. Do you get to select what you want? Oh, yeah, now you do. So what was this? Gates and garages, hold X to open or close gates and garage doors. Okay. Do I have more skill points? Oh, yeah, I got more. Okay. Hacker toolkit, ATM hack boost. Increase the amount of money gained when hacking bank accounts at ATMs. Fuck. Wait. Extra battery. Adds an additional battery slot. What's this for? For my phone? Maybe I should use it. L train control. Press X to stop or start L trains. I think I need that. I'll take this too. Cool. I think we're good. Alright, bottom of the 8th. Yeah, so I got my first mission completed. Graphic component 1 for time hacks. Alright, cool. Resting changes time of day, fills focus, and saves your game. It'll reset your heat. Not available during missions. Okay. And then what's with my wardrobe? Okay, cool. Got about $7.98 in my wallet. So, what time is it right now? I don't know. Am I supposed to sleep till 6? No idea. Let's take a nap, brother.
Anywhere.
Going down memory lane. He's having a dream or a nightmare. That sucks. So they died.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Think we're good. Let's get the hell out of here and figure this thing out. It's a puzzle, huh?
I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, this city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
That's crazy. She ruined me. She won't get away with it. Don't get crazy. Calm down. Screw that. I'm going
that
over
guy's
now.
Out of control. I'm not going to let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
All right, so let's see what's going on.
All right, he's here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
One CTOS detects a potential crime. Reach the area. Profile X to identify a potential victim or criminal. Don't get detected. Wait for the CTOS alert warning you to intervene. Catch the criminal without killing him for greater reputation.
All right. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Yes,
I gotta stop him now.
I'll scream.
Or I'll teach you. We're not done. We're not done. I'll fucking kill you. Tell what you want.
No. Damn, he ran away. I should have stopped him early. Alright, where the hell are you running to, homie? I'm right here. How do you run faster? That sucks. I didn't react fast enough. Okay.
No.
Okay, so progression award, I need 1 out of 20.
No.
Oh my god.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick. I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Open your smartphone, select car on demand app, unlock vehicles for purchase by driving them or by hacking civilians. Purchase vehicles directly in the car on demand app. Not available during missions. Okay, so let's try this. Okay. What's going on? Damn.
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
We believe innovation. I mean, it looked nice in picture A and all that. Crime detected. Let me go check up on this. Aw, man. Outspot it. So stupid. Alright. You gotta find these criminals. Oh shit. Smack on. God damn. I gotta drive like I can't crash. Real life shit. If I can steal money. Can I do more? Nah. Whatever. Okay, well. I'm trying to find criminals, but
I asked for it. I'm not gonna lie to you, they'll totally make it seem like it's your fault, because they're knuckle-dragging idiots. They need a fucking kick in their tiny balls. Let it go, okay?
Can you... Uh-huh. What? Don't do that. I don't like it.
How was he?
Okay, I guess. He's been there since he was like 14, and he knows he won't get out until he's at least 40.
Do you need something?
Damn, that's a long sentence for a minor. What's he in for?
Originally for possession, but once you get in there, man, you in there with the real gang. You do what they say. In this case, they said it's time to go.
All right, I think I found somebody. Let's go get that motherfucker. Damn.
You know that we got them. Chicago, stand up. Put your hands up. If them fools coming through, then you better man up. You're talking top spied. Your rhymes are retired. If you really want to live, then you better call me Sai.
Getting a little chummy.
Damn.
Keep it real to the death of me. Tell me what you really see. Walking down the street with the devil walking next to me. Yeah, motherfuckers always
space?
Waiting for the showdown. Guns blazing, let's see who's the first to go down. Never in a good mood, never been a good dude. Never look nice like a clown with a knife. Haters turn to memories.
Need something?
I'm willing to die.
That was pretty cool. He was rapping. Alright.
Looks like some fixers need a distraction. I'll draw out the cops and act as a decoy. Sounds like a clean job.
Nah, acquire target. Vehicle. Cool. So, let's go. They need a distraction, baby. This is my distraction vehicle. Let's go. Boom. Give me one more. Two. Hey, about to kill y'all. Trying not to kill people, man. Damn, that was bad. God damn, did you guys see that? That was some insanity shit right there. Alright, here we go. We got this. We got this. God, this thing is like really shaking my controller. My car ain't doing too well. Oh, I didn't kill anybody. That's what I like. I don't want to run over anybody, man. I'm trying to keep this as real as I can be. Oh, I think I killed somebody there. No, he's still alive. Oh shit, I thought I could drive through this. No, I didn't know, man. You can open that damn gate with your hack. Damn, I messed up. Let's do this again. I got this. I'm getting the hang of this, man. Ah, watch. This is going to be way better. Plus, I think I could do this better with the keyboard, man. This whole control thing is not working out. You gotta have so much patience with the controller. Jesus. Let's do this clean. Here we go. That part is just bullshit. Just running into things. Alright, here we go. I got 10. Jesus.
Stop the fucking vehicle.
Get out of here. Get off my back, bruh. Don't you know I'm trying to drive here? I'm a distraction, bitches. That said, get out of here. Jesus.
Stop now.
Oh, fuck. Damn. I'm out, bitches. I'm out. All right, cool. That was good. All right, I'm out. Got to get away from the cop. All right.
Over 3 years since implementing the first CTOS station and 1 year of citywide operation.
Jesus, feels like LA streets right here.
All right. Save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Here. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12
I'll park this shitty
Chicago
vehicle right here. Let's call for a car. Can't have a performance vehicle, okay. That's it. Let's just
get
this.
Your ride's ready. Gassed up, wheels balanced, fluids checked, the works. You're welcome.
Alright, cool. Got a bike now. Alright, so what do we do now? I want to focus mainly on the mission, so. Can I focus on the, let me see. Campaign. Now let's go do our campaign. Oh, hey, my bad. I'm gonna be the douchebag that some people are on the highway speeding through vehicles. And scan the heebie-jeebies out of me. Damn, that's 2,700 meters away. Perfect, right when I landed, homies. Nah, stick with the campaign for now. I'll do the fix of contracts later. Let's go. Campaign, baby. We got to figure out what the hell happened to my family in this game. These motherfuckers think they found a weak ass fool. They have no idea. And why am I see, I was trying to avoid the cuss words and here I am. Don't I apologize. So if you guys are offended, my apologies. But these assholes, I mean, my apologies. These people are trying to, they think I'm very weak, but they don't have any idea that I'm capable of bringing them some real pain, and they're about to see. Oh, look at me. Hey, I did not know that. Look at this. Look at me, ma. That was sick. All right,
go. I gotta turn off the music because I just realized if you have the music.
I haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Okay, we're going to the birthday party, I'm assuming. This is what I was going to miss, I guess. It's his nephew's birthday party, I'm assuming. Let's see what's going on. Oh. Got to go through the back door. Such okay. A nice house.
Here goes.
How old are you today? Ten. No, I think you're nine.
I'm ten.
Ten? Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda.
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm going to speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
All right.
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Oh, really? No, 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 don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me. What did you say? Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
This is getting interesting.
You're making crank calls. See how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it. He's on the move.
Gotta get this guy. This is bad. That wasn't good. I got one of the biggest cars to mess with.
Pearce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong. That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Big Brother, man, Act 1. That was pretty good. The guy was harassing his sister the whole time. And look what happened.
Contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Holy shit, look at all this. So much going on. Alright, so I kind of like the... You know what? F it. Let's just get the muscle.
You're all set. Have fun.
There's my muscle. That was pretty good, man. It was exciting. You know, he was protecting his family. That was really fun. Now I gotta figure this out and see what we're gonna do. Oh man, this car. Oh man, it sounds so nice. I'm liking it. I'm liking this car. It's dope. It's a muscle car, but it's not really that fast. It's just muscle. Yeah, I know I'm not supposed to... Oh, I was going to say, I know I'm not supposed to park like this, but I turned it to worse.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Hey, how's it going?
All right, well, I need a gun.
Have a good day.
Shit. Purchase the 416 assault rifle. All right, fuck it.
How you doing?
The 416 assault rifle. Oh, not bad. Damn. All right, that's cheap.
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are... Many with criminal records, it's not true. Indeed, we serve time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected. And not just Chicago citizens, but comfort they deserve. That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
You know what? I spent some money. And I'm going to need some money. So... Let me... Use cash run.
Listen, I won't call 911, but you should get out of here.
Play cash run. Okay. That's cash run. That was an ATM. Alright, never mind. Let's go do this mission. I ain't trying to go there, dude. That's where I'm going. How do I turn off the music? This music is going to get my video banned, so let me turn off the music. Autoplay music in the car. Off. There you go. It sucks, but... damn, my bad. It just... The whole idea of music is terrible in these games, because YouTube will put a copy strike right on it. M416 can't... I have to buy the other gun. Or did I buy that?
This new security is no joke. I need access.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's what I bought, yeah. Family.
I want that voice behind the phone call.
Alright. Alright. Find the access code. Alright, where's this damn camera at? Okay, forklift. Acquitted of weapon charges. Hmm. So he's the guard. Jim Gardner, blue security contractor. So how the hell am I... locate a guard with access code. So I'm supposed to find explode.
Looks like nothing to worry about.
I don't get it. This is insane. All right. Locate a guard with the access code. I don't know. It's tough. Been spinning. Where is this stupid guard? Okay, now I put them on high alert, which is pretty dumb.
I don't see Jack.
Probably one of the dumbest criminals. System craft. Well, at least I got that. That's important. What is happening? They're getting jacked.
I got nothing. Check over there.
Heads up!
Okay, so the guard with the access code, where are you, man? Oh, right here. There he is. I think I'm good now. I think that might not be a good decision. Shit, how do I? Okay, there you go. Now I'm trying to get to that little room, but I think that camera might help. No, that camera didn't help.
Hang on, what was that?
There you go. Out of range. How close do you need to be?
I've got better things to do.
Alright, so I got an idea. Fuck it.
Keep your eyes open.
Need to make noise.
What the hell is the matter with her?
That's all right.
God damn.
Whoa. Oh, what's the rush? Don't find him, I'll kill you.
Trying to figure out a smooth way of getting this done, but nothing is smooth. Hell yeah. Oh.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS?
Hell yeah, bad boy.
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I made a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Jesus. Arco Justin has hidden camera under tax audit, occupation boom security contractor, income 44,000.
People arts.
All right, how do I get him to leave, dude? So this guy has a hidden camera. That's why I was able to hack him. I believe I found that Uzi on the floor. It was one of these guys. So is this guy ever gonna leave? Okay, I don't know what to do. Just sit here for hours until he leaves.
Hey,
kill him. It's gonna... I'm gonna have to deal with everybody. Rather not. I don't think I do. Let me see. Oh, semi-auto silenced pistol. I do have that.
Keep an eye out.
Oh shit. Where am I going? All right. Yeah, you are. All right, so let me go on there. Oh, what's that? Money. You know what? I'll go for that money.
Look.
I only did it for this. I thought it was money, but it's electronic parts. Now they're gonna know that I did all that. This is not good.
Man, you know how my game
is. Trying to walk out of it clean, you know?
Give me a break.
He's breaking into a car. Yeah, I'm breaking into a car, fool. Oh, shit. This looks nicer. I mean, how about I break into this one?
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style.
What a dick.
I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking is you.
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no. Don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's the job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line.
God, this car has... I can't control this vehicle.
Then he's in luck.
All right. Oh, was I not supposed to do that?
The hell of a fixer. I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait.
Arrival fixer has accepted an online hacking contract to steal information from you. Find the fixer hacking you. The fixer may be above or below you, hiding on a rooftop in a vehicle blending. Okay. Shit. Yeah, let's see who this is. How the fuck do I find him?
Okay, narrow the search area. Come on in, find him quick.
Hey!
Russ Moore talking.
Hey, watch it, pal.
Hey! City of big shoulders.
Where the fuck is he? What the fuck?
There you are. You're mine now.
Come on. That was it. Little bitch. I mean, little snitch. Come here. Sorry, dude. So I was trying to rob the other vehicle. My bad, lady. Gotta get this guy. Damn, $23 in the glove box compartment? That's nice. Kill 2X the tap. Who is that dude?
No way. This is really bad.
Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there?
Little bitch. Hacking and tailing invasions, race to decryption, online free roam. Whatever.
Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Oh, you can hack other people. Okay, well.
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
Alright, I'm not trying to do that. I'm trying to follow my, Mishan.
Get out!
Jesus! She had rare coin in the glove, box compartment. Alright.
Nothing. No contracts. I'll have to check back later. Jordy's job, some kind of driving contract.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
Let's go do the main mission.
The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Yeah, the trick with these jobs. Jesus, I'm terrible. Reach the west for driving contract. Okay. Fuck it. Let's just. Drive this shitty car.
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant.
Steal a vehicle to pick up a guy that the cops are looking for. Pretty smart, huh? A motorcycle, so why would I not ride this sexy motorcycle that's parked in the middle of nowhere? It's like, what are you, stupid? All right, let's go. Sorry, lady, are you gonna be okay? Get up, please. Somebody call 911, she's hurt.
I gotta get going. I got a job to catch. The way this is driving, probably never going to never going to catch my job. Might as well get fired. Oh, wait a minute. Is that my vehicle? Shot to hell. What kind of enemies you have, man? I don't even know who I'm driving. This guy could be all kinds of trouble. In real life, see, I wouldn't drive this fool.
What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. It'll just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many. Stay quiet and keep your head down.
I was just trying to see how you killed
him. Out here. Hey, maybe Eddie.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shit. I wasn't trying to take him into the... Oh, God. I didn't know that was water. It didn't even look like water. It looked like earth. It looked like the earth.
Shit. Eddie's dead. I left him back there.
All right. Try this again.
The cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Damn, it's a patrol car.
I see it.
All right. I did well. I learned, but didn't do too well with that drive, though. All right, let's see.
Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
All right, so I'll take the back road.
Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the
plan. And get us out of here.
That how your buddy wound up dead?
All right, here we go.
You were good. You did it.
Yeah, you want me to go your way, fool. Now you give me props. Goddamn, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Ah, whatever. Let's just take the roads, fuck it. Alright, I'm a dumbass. I took him through the back alley into the...
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
Detected you? Oh, okay. So I can't be detected at all. That's the thing. Alright.
Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
I was just curious. Curious if I could pull that off. That didn't work well. All right, here we go. Try this again. How are we going to do this?
This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's going to get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
I gotta read the map better. Damn. I'm so sorry you guys have to live through this. This is ridiculous. Alright, I got this. This is it.
Just follow the route and keep an eye on. Cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
Oh, come on. What's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys. Garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine...
Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it.
I did it, and it cost me many lives. Jesus. If I do this in real life, man, I need to get capped.
There's some guys. Just don't fuck it up now.
All right. Finally made it.
That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast. I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. Here's how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
It always comes back hard, just like she said. All right, review your progress through the progression wheel in your smartphone. Highlight desired game activity, then press select A to view unlockable rewards. Complete blah, 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 the required activities to unlock the next reward, okay? So where's my progression? Oh, not bad. So what the hell does all this crap mean? All the mini games, main mission. Oh, wow. There's so many missions left. Not bad. Man, I'm actually enjoying this game. It's like, I'm not going to compare it. You guys already know what game I'm going to compare it with, but pretty similar. But it has a different twist to it. So I love it, man. I really like the game. Now I got to figure out, where the fuck do I live? Where's my home at? Fast drive to another hideout, not available in missions, change clothing. What do you mean fast travel is not available? Mission is complete. Alright, mission is complete, so I should be fast traveling, eh? Alright, I think now I can fast travel? Oh yeah. Hell yeah. That's cool. I'm glad you can fast travel. That's dope. Alright, let's go into my apartment.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Oh. Meet. Wait a minute.
What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, I was gonna actually call it quits for now and try and play later on, but I'm really curious about this guy with the mask, and I definitely want to check this dude out and find out what he has to say. I gotta figure out a way to unlock fast travels. I wonder if these are fast travel points. All right, let's get back out. Where the hell is the door? I'm lost.
Your family's safety is important. CTOS goes beyond security cameras and utilizes a number of advanced state-of-the-art detection methods. City streets.
Come on. Why are you running around like a creeper? Is my car here? Isn't that my car? Whatever.
He can't do that.
Freaky friend. Hey, don't run me over. This is the car that Headshot would be driving if it existed. You know what? Let me just order it.
Your chariot awaits.
Where's my Headshot vehicle? Wait, it's not the same color. The hell? This is Headshot Scion. I mean, not exactly, but... So how do I? So there's stuff over there. But how do you? Do anything. Unlock points of entry. Reach the tower's base and install Y a backdoor to unlock activities within the region. Unlock extra lighthouse. Install a backdoor. Okay. How do you install a backdoor? Hey. Get a room. Go to a Motel 6. Hello. You piece of shit. You gonna bang her over here? I'll fucking shoot your ass, okay? Keep that shit in your pants. That's what I thought. Pussy ass fool. Alright. Unavailable. Alright, cool. So I can't do anything. My bad. Hey, you can go back, dude. Go make love to her all you want, asshole. All right, so let's go meet this the anonymous dude. My bad. We're gonna have to repair that traffic light one day. But everybody's losing their mind in this game because, you know, the whole Corona thing is coming up, you know. Whoa. Hey, come here. You look, oh, never mind. Nah, whatever. I don't care. It looked nice. It was a nice car. Look at that truck. All right, let's get out of here. The loop. Come on, man. Learn to drive. Where'd you get your license from? Oh, no. Swear to God, I know how to drive. See? Sorry. Missed the stop sign. All right, let's do this. Oh, shit. My bad. You okay? Is he okay? Let me save his
Oh no, this is not good. Hey, man. Oh, there you are. Hey. You volunteer at the homeless shelter and you make $29,400. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, man. Where'd you go? You make $29,400 and I blew up your taxi, man. Here, why don't you take this car, man? Here. Hey, come take this car. Where'd you go? You, bro. Hey. Hey, man, trying to give you a car. You want another taxi? How about this one right here? Come take this taxi. Goddamn. All right, never mind. Yeah, I was trying to save him. I like this car, hey? Thanks for the car, man. Fuck, it drives like shit, though. Alright. Do this.
That's a fixer on me.
Wait, I'm being invaded again? God damn. Why is it that every time I go on a mission, I run into a fixer? This is ridiculous. Find Nicholas DG. Nicholas, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Oh shit, he's running away. Oh, what? What? No. Fuck is this? Alright, where are we starting at? I gotta find. Where are you, dickhead? Where's this hacker?
Gun! Gun!
Hmm.
No. No. This is not good. I found him. God damn it. Piece of shit. Anyways, what an asshole.
I've hired Bamboy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.
What is he up to?
You feeling okay, buddy?
Bad boy.
What?
Bad boy.
17. What the fuck, man? Bad boy 17.
Clara.
Clara.
Dang.
You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen, I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face-to-face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open a world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
Mm-mm. They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just said. Me tracking his signal.
Damn.
You're not quite what I expected.
He's checking her out.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Damn. Wow. I'm a little shocked. That was interesting. He's putting his hands on a little girl? No, it's not a little girl. It's a woman. And you can't relate. Oh, you could relate to this dude. Because women be making plenty fake promises. It just depends. You know, just depends. You just never know. Do you understand? Point costs. R to start or stop. Press R. Okay. What, like right bumper? Or right? Yeah, no, right stick. Okay. And slow down the perception of time. Okay. I'll get that. What about this? Increase weapon switch speed. Decrease weapon recoil when firing any weapon. Nah, I kind of like the recoil. Reduce damage suffered from enemy bullets. Oh, I guess I need it. Alright. Yeah, I'll just do that. What is this? Crafted item. How about I master some of this? I'll master... Profiler's optimization. Activate the profiler and learn more about the targeted civilian. Okay. Well, that was definitely worth it, man.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower.
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
Whoa, they're having like a little inner circle thing going on right now. You hear this? Wouldn't you like to know? Mm-hmm. Damn. It's getting very touchy. Alright, some intimate shit right there.
Time to open up my world.
Alright.
What is that? Did I just see that? I got movement. Come on!
Usually I would let them all live. Bet. Eh. Got a lot of guns now.
Uploaded to your phone, it's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, gloves, everything around.
Oh shit.
Okay, try it. You scan me the offices. Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh no.
He screamed like a little bitch.
Of course he is. Once I hack him, you move. Tracker collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Oh, shit. Man, I scared... Did you hear the dude's sounds? He was screaming like a little sissy. Holy smokes. All right. That's not good. How the fuck do you reload? Oh, got it. All right. Press the left stick down to reload. Oh, what am I doing? I was having a hard time. Oh. God damn. I know what's going on. Jesus. All right.
You, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fucking eyeball. Oh shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Cited for animal cruelty.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis. The police are coming. They've got Hydix cans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Halt CTO scan detection for a brief period. RB to use once equipped. God damn, I'm hitting every little thing here. Get out of my way. Escape successful. Hit everything on my way. To escape. All right.
How are we looking? You find my car. Caller? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around. I think it wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
All right. I was really going to call it quits, and I'm still going at it. This is ridiculous. Is the story that captivating that it just keeps you in? Okay. Well, not only that, but I need to learn to drive.
Over harassment and excessive force.
Thanks for the tip.
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait.
I'm looking for the other one. I don't know. Okay, where am I fucking doing? Okay. I think I got it. There you go. Hell yeah. Why was this a puzzle? Ridiculous puzzle, man. Don't you know some people gonna struggle with this shit? Oh geez, another puzzle. Here we go. There we go. Needs a lot of charge.
What the hell is this? Bellwether.
Bellwether. There's some sort of formula. P to the A and B times U times 0.7 E. Okay. Well, I don't know shit about those formulas. Oh shit. Holy smokes. Okay. Oh shit, look at that dude. He's stuck in the little protector thing. What's up, son? You lost? He's lost. Let me help you. I am King Kong, motherfuckers. Okay?
All right, Damien. Let's talk.
Mm-hmm. They have no idea who they messing with. Don't you know I'm rolling with a bunch of guns, homie? Hey, look at this dude. Yeah. That's what happens when you mess with me, buddy. You get stuck in between this protective thing, homie. That's what I thought. Mm-hmm. Nah, I feel bad for you. Let me just... Oh, his body's snapped in half. Yeah, that's not good. Alright, so what about my pistol? Alright, gotta reload all my guns. Always keep your guns battle tested, okay? See? See what you had, bruh. Hmm. Alright. Let's go see what he wants. Damn. Can't even demand a car. Hey, man. I just want to talk to you real quick. I really like this truck. And I think I'm going to drive it. It's pretty cool. It has like a Mad Max slow motion perception thing that I actually like it. It's pretty cool. This game kind of reminds me of another video game that I play quite a bit. You already know. It's been a while, but I won't compare it anymore. I honestly think it's nice for a game that came out in 2014. Oh, there he is. Damien.
Clever boy. Pairs are ready.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Aiden. My God. Don't you ever loosen up? I want my partner back. Me at the computer. You in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured. So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering. They made me a cripple. They took everything from me. Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker.
was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. But now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
All right, I think I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna call it a night. so much has happened. I started this game just wanted to explore some of the campaign and kind of get to know my character. The beginning of the game really got me captivated with the whole idea of him losing his niece and his family, and for whatever reason, that just kind of kept me in the game for good.
Citizens, do you trust your government? Your privacy?
No, I don't. I don't trust them at all. But it really kept me in the game. It has a good hook to keeping people engaged. I'm really looking forward to coming back and playing this again. But this was supposed to be just like a 1 hour play of me just running through the game and seeing if I really like it and kind of give back feedback and in reference to what I think about the game. But overall, the story mode is great. I haven't really gotten into the online mode. I'll probably try that out next time. But for now, I truly appreciate you guys for watching. I'll be back. Don't you worry. I'll continue playing the campaign and then get familiar with the online mode as I play through a couple other games in between. But that's pretty much it for Watch Dogs for tonight, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace
to the Middle East?
Yeah, peace out. I'll see you guys later.